not only your first time at the Rogers Cup, but your, like, Rogers Cup Montreal and Toronto.
Yes, I never played. It's my first time in Canada.
Ooh, how do you like it so far?
Yes, I like it. Yeah? I like it's pretty good here, actually.
What was your childhood like? Was it like right away you knew you wanted to play tennis? How did tennis come into your life?
Well, the tennis came in my life because my father saw on TV. I started at 6. Of course, I didn't know that I like it, I don't like it. It was fun to run with the kids. Mm-hmm. And then growing up, I liked more and more. And then I was thinking to become a professional.
I heard that you do know a little bit of French.
Bonjour. Je m'appelle Radu.
The R. You have the R.
J'habite à Moldavie.
Do tennis players have time to think about what comes after a tennis career?
If I speak about me, I would really like to have an academy in Moldova. I think I could help a lot of kids to improve.
And do you have like plans for tonight?
I know that my coach is going to Iron Maiden. I really wanted to go as well, but he told me it's gonna be like really messy there and like loud and a lot of action.
Thank you so much for doing this. Enjoy the
Thanks for organizing, huh? Thanks.